What's up, guys? As you all know, you will see me starting over again. Wonder why? Or well, we're very lucky because we're on a server. Yeah, sir. 450 mods on a server. What the fuck, Dawson? How have you managed to do a server? I wonder how. Basically, the server, or one of the pack, someone has actually built a PC with this pack on. I've been wanting to play this pack for quite a while now, so let's have fun. In about 3 minutes, we're all going to gather together and we're all going to discuss our plans.
Kill you.
Guys, say hi to the stream. Remember, keep it to a minimum.
Good afternoon.
Open up for me.
And welcome to Dawson. Yes, Dawson's stream.
I want to turn into a werewolf.
Today I will be cursing Dawson and he will be screaming at me.
You won't be cursing Dawson.
And why do I need 2 emeralds to get into Witchery? Because Witchery is a cruel mod.
You do know this is the replacement for now for Gregdan. After being pumped out with all the...
Can you open for me so I can help you with the castle?
Days.
Do you really want to join us?
For me?
Why did I just give myself 24 chests?
Yeah, sure.
Oh,
one of those weird glitches.
Hold on. Which castle are you at?
I'm in the Death Castle.
No, this is now your castle.
Oh, I just died in there.
Oh,
so no.
Type / back.
I'm so interested. Your castle different from ours?
Mine and yours are the same, but Vixen's is a little baby one.
I'm your baby.
There's probably a bigger one that we've not found yet.
No, we have the biggest one.
Oh!
This is the biggest one.
I hope you've given him the worst one like any decent respecting person would know.
Well, yeah, obviously.
Yeah.
Well, he has the second. He has the second best one.
Me?
No, Vixen.
You fool! You stupid fool! No, I'm joking.
Should I show him the apple glitch?
Up to you, I guess. I have no idea what that
Wait,
is myself.
That ain't the pump. Oh, I've got turrets, and I don't just have one. Bruh.
Time to have a proper castle, I think.
I think I'm gonna be attaching them to the top.
Anointing paste.
Yes. Guys, we are gonna get under tinkerers today, so be aware.
Do you want to know something interesting?
What?
Guess how you start witchery?
How?
You break glass.
Follow me. I want to show you something.
I need a witchery room too.
Oh, it's
why
not
can't
mine.
I access chests anymore?
You should be able to.
I cannot.
Did you accept my friend request?
Never mind. I just made a lag.
Did you accept my friend request on FTB?
I did. I just made a lag.
How much RAM did you put to do?
I put 12.
I can't open my...
I have a 16 and I put 12. So I can't really give it much more.
How do you open these gates, Aiden?
Go inside the gatehouse and flip the switch.
Okay, then.
Oh, never mind,
there
is glass here, I just didn't see it.
Actually, I'm gonna set my home here. Right, Aiden.
Yes.
Right, come to where this grass is.
Yeah, I didn't see that. I feel rather stupid now.
Okay. Did did you say alright, you ready for this apple tree? You put one apple in your crafting table. Try not to lag me out.
Ah, garlic.
Ready? Ready? Boom. Look above you.
What the? That's a bit large.
Now watch this. Oh, I don't even have an axe. Hold on.
What the hell is that?
A
death worm just leapt out of the ground.
I got you guys, hold on.
I need to get Oh god, what?
Sorry, wrong one.
Really?
To the portal!
Admin abuse!
I recommend the gentleman's art of running the heck away. It's a fine art that's taken me years to perfect.
Alright. Wait, where's this tree gone? What? Where? I was over here, and then I ended up over there. What the fuck?
Aren't legs marvelous invention? No, I'm joking.
Okay.
Oh, Adrian, come here.
There we go. Adrian, there we go. All these apples and...
Oh, you got
it. I deloaded that chunk. Trying to get it well.
Yeah, I think we're gonna need to start power.
Have we got any water buckets to just mass destroy grass unless there's a better option?
Yeah, there is a better option, but everyone's gotta agree to it. All excavator.
Do you not see the cult right there?
Oh, that's just a friendly neighborhood cult. Everyone has one.
Fuck them up! Wait, will they
put.
Oh shit, come on.
Except they're Thorncrafts, so they're not actually a friendly neighborhood cult. And they do a lot of damage, so excuse me while I run away like a coward.
Don't you have a sword?
They do, like, literally nearly all my health, because I have no armor.
I want to find a...
I'm going to die, but hey ho. You have to destroy the thing in the middle, otherwise they're just going to keep...
I need food.
Right.
I'm gonna burn to death.
Can you guys teleport into you so I can help on a journey?
Yeah, hold on, I can help you with your food issue.
So I'm dreadfully sorry, but half a heart is a rather low amount if you weren't aware.
Yeah, it's quite a little time, isn't it, mate?
Are you Vex?
Yeah. Yes, me.
What is this weird little stone structure just outside our base?
I don't know, but if you TP to me, Vex, I will give you a lot of food.
Oh, okay. I'm coming.
There's also a hostile guard, a bandit archer, still on the top of my thing.
Oh yeah, probably.
Accept that, and then you'll be granted a lot of food.
You just gotta kill him.
Be quick.
Okay.
I think that's why we've still not got automatic access.
Do you know how to accept it?
Yeah, I am. I'm just better typing.
That's perfect.
Ready? There you go.
Wait, what? Huh?
Oh, it didn't all drop.
It's just one of those patches where after you've loaded it for like the first time, it gets quicker to load.
Oh, it was a worm trying to eat my asshole. Look here to the left. It's the biggest worm.
Is there a way to set spawn?
You have to go to sleep.
May someone sleep? Or can wonderful admin person set my spawn inside the.
As soon as you lay in your bed, you're good.
Okay.
I'll take care of these guys up here for you.
We might need to kill them, otherwise it might claim it as yours.
Well then, good luck.
You know what, just kill them, you probably can transfer it to us.
Actually, technically, if he claims it as his, me, I have a claim on it, so, and we can still interact, so.
Yeah, you can kill them if you want. And I'm going to pilfer some food from the village stockpile because I'm starving.
Did you guys know there's a lot of food down in the main castle?
I know,
there.
That's what I was just talking about, it's the stockpile.
Ah.
Do not take what you do not plan on eating.
Okay.
Actually, no. There's some food upstairs, I'll just go grab that. I mean, in the vault. What was originally in the vault, by the way? Emeralds, I'm guessing.
More vaults.
No, we didn't have emeralds at all.
Wait, what? There was nothing in the vault?
There was nothing in the vault. Like, it was just random loot. Emeralds weren't a part of it.
Oh, what was the random loot then?
Just random junk.
It was just random. There was a bunch of pet spawns and I stole them. Don't go near that little hay statue. Okay.
What's the skill thing? I really want to know.
Yeah, it's. I don't know what else what it is.
I don't know, it's something.
Okay.
Something. Well, what more can you want? It's something, that's better than nothing.
Well, what I'm focused on is basic power, AE2 system, where you can go anywhere then.
Mm.
Simple.
Did everybody go away from me again?
Yes.
Why are you both got Steve skins?
Because it's the best skin. Fellow Steve skin, would you agree with that?
I don't know what's happening, but...
Have we still got death worms outside our house?
Yeah.
We have.
You want me to get rid of this grass?
If you can. Oh, funny log. Oh, death worms. There's death worms everywhere nowadays.
Let's go. Alright, let's go sleep then.
I'm just checking out one of these weird buildings I've just stumbled across outside the house.
No, I'm more worried about, what's the FPS, what's the TPS right now? It feels like
I don't know,
it feels like it's 6.
I'd go 3.
Shutting down castle.
Shutting down castle.
Teleport everyone to 15,000.
Don't.
Please, honestly, don't. I that's just gonna no.
Why not? You don't want to party?
Well, here's the thing. I'm actually rather happy with what we've got so far. That is.
Yeah, and then. This pack's going to be not easy to finish, but it's going to be quite a grind.
I found a giant corn plant.
Those give you good food.
Do I just smash them?
Yeah, you just smash above the base.
How do you close this? Oh. You may kill me, by the way. Aiden?
How may I have killed you?
You may kill me. I've just logged you out.
How have I just bugged you out?
Locked you out. Of the castle.
Oh, don't worry, I've actually worked out another way in. That thing at the front is a tomb, it's how you're meant to get in initially.
Oh, what's this chat thing?
Free bird.
Okay.
Ooh, three cobwebs and rotten flesh. Why? What is this? This is a taint land. Okay, I found a Dreadlands and.
Huh. Alright, Vinny Tex, I've just accepted your friend request on the FTB team.
Okay.
You should be able to
do
so.
Blind. That's interesting.
Can we RTP or is that not allowed?
Where's the insert button? I'm kind of bent on these. Does anyone know where the insert button is? I'm kind of fed up with pop-ups.
Probably not, no.
Ah, never mind, found it. You are useless to me now.
RTP doesn't work.
Yeah, I knew it.
I've never understood RTP, to be honest.
What's RTP, random teleport.
Yeah, but who would want to just find themselves in a random place?
You want me to randomly teleport you somewhere?
No.
Yes.
No.
Alright, well, Vixen's down. Let's see where he wants to go.
You could end up on, like, another planet.
Well, I hope he's nice to me.
Send him to me. Send him to the moon. We know what we should do.
No.
Are you sure you don't want to stay with us and either do some witchery stuff or technology stuff or whatever you want to do, really?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just want to get more stuff than stone. I only have stone right now.
I can give you iron stuff, easily.
Oh, okay. And I'm gone. Okay.
Hold on, I'm trying to figure
luckily
out.
There was some rich old person who managed to scam into thinking that an iron furnace that cost me like 69 ingots was worth a small fortune. Oh, hello, I see you. Wait, are you Vexen? Or have I just hit a random guy? Right, follow me and I'll give you iron tools.
You do know in about 15 minutes I'm gonna have a smelter.
That would be awesome.
You know
right,
why?
Just jump into this oil well and you'll get iron tools. No, don't. You'll die. It's sludge, not oil.
Where was that? Did someone delete the chat? No.
For a moment, I just need to. My bucket just broke.
Aiden, check your DMs.
I hate not having my tablet charged, it means I actually have to come out of game to check my DMs.
Huh. Alright. Yeah. I think it's because we got quite a few people.
Yeah, what about my DMs? You've just sent me the.
I just sent you a link.
Oh, you mean the.
Yeah.
You've not sent me a link. You've just sent me the name of the server.
Not your DMs, the group DMs.
You've sent your profile, or the Twitch profile, I'm sure.
Bruh.
I don't see anything.
No, you'd have to join it.
Oh, it's the Twitch. And what Enderman actually just annoyed, I can hear it screaming.
Yeah, he attacked me.
I'm trying to open the gate, which I don't know how to open.
There's a button out here, but I think you've locked it.
No, you just opened it.
Is it open?
Yeah. Oh wait, no, the button out here opened it, you didn't. I don't think you did.
No, there's a button in there, and there's a lever in here. Look.
Oh. Hey, Dan. Why?
Yeah. Can you not get out of there?
No, I was walking across the bridge and you literally closed it.
Just hit the button, it'll go down.
Bruh.
Generally confused what this thing is though. I thought this was the tomb, that place you can get in if you don't have a key.
Well, looks like I'm going to go and get some clay.
You're going to where?
Get some clay.
Okay.
Because we're going to need clay, grout, and sand.
Why is the thing not opening?
I don't know, you tell me.
You there, small human man inside the fort, can you hit the button?
You tell me. How's he in? Bruh! You know what?
Did you manually lock the door from the inside, small human man?
Me?
Nope, I've got an easy way to fix it.
You fell right into his portal.
That never happened. I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm potentially drowning myself. Just to fix this. Is using old Minecraft redstone, which hasn't worked in a while.
How much memory did you say is on this server? Not RAM, but storage.
It's on a 2 terabyte NVMe SSD, PCI SSD.
So, how big are the backup? Yeah, but how many backups in a day and how many backups like take up space? That's what you gotta think about. You don't wanna make the same mistake what I did.
Oh,
I had over 100 backups, over insane. I had 2 backups worth 100 gig. And corrupted 4 servers.
Okay, I'll fix the redstone. Whoever made this was not very good at redstone.
Hey, can you do that to my place?
What?
Fix the drawbridge? I will give you something.
Can I fix it and you give me something I need more?
No.
Do you need iron tools? Because I can give you iron tools.
Yes. Yes.
Alright, come into the top secret chamber that he's not allowed to know about. Oh wait, no, that's you. You're not allowed to go down there. Oh well, it's too late now.
Stop! Oh, I hit the wrong person.
Right. Vexin. Can I add Vex into the party?
He's already added.
Oh. In that case, you can craft your own tools, but I'll craft them for you because I'm nice.
Wait, can you open chat?
Yeah, if he's in the party.
But I don't know if he's accepted me.
What tools do you want?
I just need a pickaxe. It's the only thing I need.
You know what, a sword?
Pickaxe and a sword. I have an iron sword.
Oh, okay, never mind.
What is it? What is the experience sword?
It gives you nothing but experience when you kill something.
Oh, okay.
Can someone stay near the base
anyway,
so I can go exploring?
Okay. Guy who wanted me to fix his base, would you be willing to trade some emeralds for it?
Why don't you go out and find emeralds?
Because emeralds are...
I'll make your deal.
No. No deals.
Okay.
Okay, I don't
everything I find in the mines, I can split with you.
Why don't you just... I gave you a castle!
I know, I want to be... No, I want to be nice to you, boys. You were nice to me.
Well, the kingdom... You can join our kingdom or whatever, I guess.
I wonder if I could just bond him in a castle right here.
Pardon? I couldn't hear you over the sound of me digging. You're very quiet.
Get in the hole.
I can't hear you.
Get in the hole.
Well, I can't hear you. What are you saying?
I said get in the hole.
No, not that stuff. That stuff can't be broke.
Hey.
It actually can be broke. So quick, nick it all.
Get back.
Don't.
It's in dry junk works. Don't break what?
Don't do anything stupid.
Really?
This is the only server.
Oh, actually, no, that'd be a rather nice door to my witchery place.
I'll go get you more, give it back.
Are you just here to do witchery, or are you here to do some other stuff as well?
No, I will do other stuff, but you can get some really cool buffs with witchery too, it isn't just for fun.
Because I might stick a bloody nuclear reactor in your witchery room.
Me sitting there doing like blood rituals and there's just a nuclear reactor puffing away behind me. That's gonna look very witchy, isn't it?
Right. I'm gonna pause my stream. I'll be back in a minute, guys. I'm going for a toilet break and a drink break.
You need to cure your alcoholism. No, I'm joking. Why have I got an AFG just added to my inventory? Why have I got an AFG just removed from my inventory?
Oh.
Mysterious things are in the world.
Oh my gosh, you're dead.
Pick a number between 1 and 2, then say none, and that's how far we are.
I might go, we might go in a different call then. There's a lot of people joining.
Yeah, number, that's what I said, but you wanted to join here, bro.
Yeah, well, it's not.
No!
Lord.
Unless you're really doing some intense stuff.
Lord,
yeah.
If you need me, just message me, yeah? Alright. Actually, who's on our team? Vex, then? Hello? Vex, then?
Yeah. Alright, I found your problem and I'm fixing it as we speak.
Alright, Angel, join the voice.
Right. I don't know why yours is this broken, ours wasn't. Right, flip that switch, it should now work. Flick it again so I can get in there and repair the stonework.
Right, as your reward, you can have 30 seconds in the creative item menu.
I've not got a thought of anything. So,
Well,
29. I can't type that quick. I'm a slow typer. And it's buffering.
Right,
not responding. I'm not joking. I'm not responding. I think I might be about to crash.
What do you want?
Oh, never mind. Can I have all of the witchery books? Like the guidebooks.
You can have one.
One. They're literally the guidebook for witchery. They don't do anything.
Oh.
Yeah, I've locked you out, by the way.
And also one if you teleport back into it. Wait, what? A stack of observations of an immortal. I don't want to complain, but this is a weird guidebook. It's useless without another item. I need torn pages for this to be useful. Otherwise, it's literally just the main page, Observations of an Immortal. Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to throw that. Are you still there, Lord Zoraton? I've accidentally given you back the book. Can I have the book back? Can I have the book back? I've accidentally given it to you. Thank you. And now I have a book on how to become a vampire. But in order to do that, I have to do literally every other stage of it. Witchery, but at least I've got something. Thank you. Do you want to become a vampire?
No.
Because I've been given the book on how to do
a werewolf.
What is wrong with these stone bricks? You don't need to place a bed, by the way. There's one inside.
Where are you?
You've just locked yourself out. Congratulations.
Where are you? Where are you?
Where am I?
Yeah. Stay there.
I'm at my notes.
Stay, come here. Go through that portal. Go through that portal.
I already know what this is going to happen. End like.
What's going to end? Damn it.
Bones compass. And now I just need something to help me grow crops. You know the funny thing?
What?
Without complaining, he gave me the single most useless book. He gave me the book, which is late game witchery. It's like one of the last things you do is when you decide what type of immortal you want to become. But I can't do that until I've done everything else. Which is rather funny. Should we invite Vexen into the call since he's working with us?
He's in the call.
Is he? Vexen? There's a high likelihood.
Any chance you're lagging?
A little bit, but not badly.
Now, as you know me, what does Dawson like to do a lot?
What does Dawson like to do a lot.
I did it on Greg Tech, now I'm gonna do it on here. You know exactly what I mean.
Dump random stuff in chests, driving people insane.
Yes. Dumb.
However did I guess? Oh wait, you've done it on literally every other server we've played on.
if your friend owns 8 servers, what does he run?
He does Satisfactory server, one Satisfactory server, then probably way too many Minecraft servers.
Like me?
Yes. But he actually has the server.
Yeah, we do.
No, if in like, in his room.
Oh, I just wanted to ask him if he wants to join up. You know, combine the Discord.
He might be interested, he might not. He, no offense, but I'm pretty sure his Discord is more successful than yours, I could be wrong.
All I was thinking is, had his servers to our club, and then...
Yeah, I could be wrong, but I think he's actually more successful than yours. Without being insulted in any way.
Even though we're on here, I bet he couldn't run this pack at decent FPS or server performance. Enjoy that OCD bit there.
Yeah.
Why am I disconnecting and leaving? Disconnect from leaving.
Oh, I thought this was the witchery tunnel that you generously carved out for. What was that little ding that keeps going off?
It's the skill tree that's literally taking half of your screen up, probably.
There are quests.
They're not good quests.
That was because I was an idiot and hit a button to try and open the main one. Can you dig me out of room?
Why are you just too lazy tonight?
Already mine. No, I thought you were already mining. I can dig it out myself. It's just you might find ores.
No, I'm basically getting to the point where I'm up to my let's play, so then I can carry on, which is quite far.
Okay.
Considering, come here, I found emeralds.
You have? Seriously?
Yes. I hope you can read JUI.
I can. And my brightness is turned all the way up so I can see it. That's not...
Oh, I thought you would fall for it.
I'm pretty sure witchery does actually increase the spawn chance of emeralds. So it was a possibility.
Diamonds. Oh, the trolls.
What is, it's like a toaster pinging. What is it?
I told you it's the skills.
It's the wall.
Skills at your top right. On your screen.
Oh. I thought you had some sort of weird toast in the background constantly going off.
No.
Are you still streaming, by the way?
Yes, why?
Just wondered.
I can't check if anyone's watching because I have to back out.
When anyone is watching, welcome to the stream, unless you've been here for a while then. Hi.
Join my stream, see if you can see the screen, because someone said they can't see the screen. Obviously, my messages were clear. You do know the Matter Overdrive, that mod you like, is in here.
Yeah. To be honest, I might try some of the more funner mods. I think I take things too seriously. Other things.
I'm gonna force you to do a two with me.
No.
So, as soon as I get a basic AE2 up, we can move from here then.
Move from here? Why would we want to move from here?
Because I don't want this to be our final base.
It's a pretty good sell.
Okay. Could you get me 59,000 cobble, please?
Oh, I just found compressed iron contain 4 iron. Why do you need so much cobble?
9,000 for the D dot portal.
The what portal?
Actually, 6,500 for the deep dark.
For the what portal?
Deep dark.
What does it take? Like confessed cobble or something?
Quadruple. Quadruple.
Is there another way to get it, or is it solely that?
There's only one thing that I'll make it so easy right now. It's more excavator. It would be a lot easier, wouldn't it?
You can make an empowered blade. Oh, right, yeah, I'm probably gonna have to come off this thing because it's 10 o'clock. Way too late.
Why do you have to get off so early? It's barely Saturday night. Don't ditch me. Oh, you said you need emeralds. How badly do you need emeralds? Oi.
No, but it's non-negotiable. I've just asked my dad. I have to go to bed now. I only need two, but more was but.
Ten.
No, those were the tens I got given in payment. I already have them. Did you just give me what I got paid it? Not gonna lie, that's actually pretty funny.
Well, that's a bit of bullshit.
I didn't realise Jurassic Craft was such a huge mod. In order to make cultivate, you need
It's not gaucho.
Glass. Pardon?
It's not gaucho. Already gone 6 pounds. Nearly 10 pounds. You took this sit there bored in your bed.
Well, no, I've got to go to bed. I'll be asleep.
I won't go to sleep. If it was me, I would wait for your dad to go proper sleep and then I'll just sit on my phone and watch.
I've been sent a bit, I might as well go to bed. Right. See you tomorrow. Oh, wait, I've got to do homework and an hour's worth of study before I come on this. See you about 2 o'clock tomorrow.
An hour worth of studying?
Yep.
Well, if homework only takes 15 minutes, you still got to do an hour's worth of studying. Wow.
Yep. Why not?
How are you meant to prove you've done an hour? Did they just watch you?
Pretty much.
Wow.
They check on the thing I do my study on and it will tell them how long I've been on there.
Easy to bypass.
Well, no. No, but it will also show them what tasks I've done. I can't just leave the thing open for now.
Ah, you know exactly what I was thinking of.
Yeah. Don't
you?
I'll still be available for messages for a couple of minutes. If there's anything you want to ask me, just message me.
What's my stream?
Get back to excavating that farm.
What's my stream?
I'll do. I will.
Then you can see what I'm doing.
See you in a minute. Yep, see you in a
Vexen, are you there? Or are you gone? Hold on. Hello? Hello? Oh, you're muted. Okay, no one. Thank you. Okay,